a little glimpse of Primo Carnera in 1930, boxing Paulino Uzcudun, who was from Spain. This fight was held in Madrid. Carnera was on the way up. He was 24 years old, and he stopped off to fight a 10-rounder with Paulino Uzcudun, a top contender. This is only a little clip of Primo Carnera on his way to be the heavyweight champion of the world, wins a 10-round. Champion, defending against Paulino Uzcudun, who he fought 3 years before in Madrid, and he was a non-champ.
Harry Wills, and so forth.
Uzcudun stands 5'11". Primo Carnera stands 6'6". Stinging jab. The same jab that helped kill Ernie Schaaf in February of 33, as it goes after Paulino Uzcudun. But Uzcudun is tough. Tough man from Spain. This fight took place in the evening, that's why it's dark in the background. Outdoor arena. Hitting Uzcudun, but can't seem to put him down. And the tough Spaniard seems to take everything Carnera has to throw. This is out of punches of his own.
Nearing the finish of the 15th round, Carnera has it all his own way, dealing out heavy punishment. And as the gong sounds, for the last time, he has declared the winner on point.
15th and final round.
Avoided the knockout, having fought the whole distance to
race. Fight is over. Primo Carnera wins a 15-round decision in Rome, Italy, October 22nd, 1933, as he successfully defends his heavyweight crown for the first time.
Primo Carnera, still world champion.